नर्वस सिस्टम क्लास फिफ्थ चैप्टर फाइव पार्ट फाइव इन द लेट अस गोइंग वी हैव डन एक्टिविटी अबाउट सेंस ऑर्गन चिल्ड्रन ऑल ऑफ यू आई थिंक नो वी हैव फाइव सेंस ऑर्गन दीज आर आईज ईयर नोज स्किन एंड टंग एंड दे हेल्प अस टू नो द आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड Our sense organs are like windows to the outside world. They help us to know what is happening around us. And there are five sense organs, eyes, ear, nose, tongue, and skin. In this video, we will study about eyes. Eyes, in bracket, it is written sight. They help us in seeing. They help us to get sight of the different things. Our eyes help us to see the things around us. We are able to see because of our eyes. If we close our eyes, then we are not able to see anything. Each eye consists of an eyeball. Eye is in the form of eyeball that is set in a hollow area of the skull. And this hollow area of the skull is called the socket. The eyelid and the eyelashes. Eyelid and the eyelashes protect the eyes from dust and strong light. The front part of the eye, this is transparent and round. And this transparent part, this is called cornea. It is bulging out part. The colored part of the eye that we can see in the center of the eye, so that is called iris. The dark circle in the center of the eye, so this is called pupil. The dark circle that we can see in the iris, so that is pupil. And after pupil is the eye lens. After light enters through the pupil, it falls on the eye lens behind the pupil. And then it is focused on the retina. Retina is the innermost layer of the eye. An image of what we see is formed on the retina, but the image is inverted. Children, always remember, on retina inverted image is formed. Then the optic nerves are there. This connects the eye to the brain. They carry the informations to the brain, and the brain tells us what we see in the erect form.